Corporate Track Association, I'd like to introduce our president this year from Maine Health, Barbara LaValle.
Thank you, Tom, and thank you everyone for coming out on this beautiful day. It's been fun. So we're going to start with some awards. The first award is called the John Maley Award. It's presented each year to the outstanding thrower of the season. Competitors in the shot put, discus, and turbo jab are eligible. This award is presented in memory of John Maley, an IDEX employee and team captain who died tragically in 2012. The nominees this year, Kathy DeFilippo from South Portland, Mike Hansen from Bat Ironworks, Ginger Ivanov from Maine Health, and where's Andy from Unum? Help me out on the pronunciation of your last name.
Persadis,
thank you. Andy Persadis from Unum. And this year we have a tie for this award. So if I could please have Mike Hansen and Ginger Ivanov please come up here while I say a few words about you. Congratulations to you both. Mike is having an outstanding season with throws, even by the lofty standards set by the powerful BIW throw squad. You usually see him winning the throws and never finishes out of the top two. His 40-foot toss in the shot was just shy of the lead record. Just shy, rather, of the lead record. And Ginger has joined Maine Health just this year. She's a rookie and she's made a huge splash, as at her first meet she broke the women's 40-49 shot put record. She then returned 2 weeks later to duplicate the feat and break her own record. Congratulations both Ginger and Mike. Great season.
Thank you.
I hope we have a